Cause your machine is a piece of shit. And when I want a snack, it rips me off. And because of that, I think you're a dick. Yeah, here comes the vending machine man. Why don't you take all them quarters that you make from Smitty eating shit and buy yourself a new fucking machine? Because I'm tired of this shit. Hey man, that was my fucking last dollar, I ain't got no more. I'm broke, dick. Your snacks suck. I don't like Mrs. Freshly. I want some fucking Little Debbie's. It'd be great if you could check the expiration date, because chocolate tastes like shit when it's old. But it don't really matter, because your fucking machine will never give me what I want. You suck! Fuck you, Candyman. You took my last dollar, I'll kill your family. Just wanted a Twinkie, a fucking hostess, not a Miss Freshly's, a real Twinkie. You know the brand name, you cheap motherfucker. You know we know you're getting that shit. It's Sam's Club for cheap and then pumping it in our ass for $1.25. I fucking hate the candy machine guy. Fuck you, man. You owe me a dollar, motherfucker.